Hello everyone, my name is Anisha Merriwakis and in this particular video is about my testimony about Watershed Academy where I did my IELTS coaching for 4 months over there. And recently I know and a few weeks back that I came to know about my IELTS result. I was able to secure an overall band score of 7.5, which was, I was really overwhelmed with emotions and joy when I came to know that I had such a good result with 7 in writing, 7.5 in reading, 7.5 in speaking, and 8.5 in listening. And the yield achievement, however, it is solely because of Deepak sir and Sini ma'am, who are the co-founders of the Watershed Academy. A huge, huge thanks to them. To be a IELTS examination was my second attempt. And the first attempt, however, I studied by myself. Depending upon the social media's YouTube channels and other various websites. So, I was not able to secure an individual 7 in all the 4 modules, which was my university requirement. And that's when I decided that I have to join an institute, and that was Watershed Academy. When I joined Watershed Academy, I could feel and witness a few changes that I could. When I was started writing or listening or speaking or reading, all huge changes that I could see in myself, especially when I was able to score above 25 and gradually above 30 out of 40. Your journey, it is solely because of the mentorship and the guidance that I got from sir and ma'am, and also Norin Miss and Kesia Miss. Thank you so much. And writing the Marengo, it's about a constructive method and strategy that we have to follow. Other elements like this because that when I joined the Watershed Academy, so our everyday practice, I was able to be better in my writing skills. And in the mistake, one may even serve now in the Parvian, I'm sure that this isn't the right way. You have to correct yourself. You have to do this. You have to read the questions properly. Method or writing, strategy or writing that I have to follow for writing. At the same time, even for speaking, a huge misconception in me was I was speaking or writing with a spoken English, which isn't. A particular method of that we have to deliver our speech when it comes to IELTS speaking. Everyday practice, that was a one-on-one sessions, and they always gave us answer models that we have to